Do this early. Alrighty. Okay, we're all good to go. Yep. Gotta get more used to the controls of everything. All right. Okay, yeah, let's start Revenge of the Sith. Alright. Okay, just gotta get used to the whole hitting things. All right. Well, I think three of us are not supposed to be in here, but oh well. Let's just go in and blow ourselves up in space after getting VOD muted a million times. Yeah, it's episode 3. Y'all know the story. And if you don't, then do you know what Star Wars is? All right. Jesus. Alright. Okay, so this is just inverted controls. Got it. Damn it. Well, Okay, yeah. God, okay, yeah, these inverted controls ain't doing it for me. It's fun as hell to yep, and destroyed yet again. Anakin's just not having the best day. Alright, finally. I hate my life. Okay, yeah, these fucking controls. Okay. All right, so yeah, move left, move right, move up, move down. Okay, that's all right. All right. Okay. Alright, now this is just all kinds of screwy. No idea what the hell I'm supposed to be doing. Alright. Okay. All right. Just yeah, fairly epic and everything, but you know, it's really hard to concentrate. Alright. Okay. Yeah, up is down and down is up. This is like well, rail shooter. Oh, really? That's a bull. Okay. Take that one out. Get blown up by these guys. Ow. All right, and I think that's it for space. I hope to God that's it for space, because these controls, fucking hell. Alright. Yeah. Yes, I was close enough to Jedi, true Jedi appeal, or true Jedi award or whatever. All right. Yeah, I'm just screwing around in the non-getting shot at section, so that we can actually figure out where the hell the all the secrets are. And also get a bunch of coins. Alright, well. Alright, well, interesting. Really? That's not going to get me all my coins back, but, you know. That. And lower that down. Oop. Blue coins and more coins. Okay, can't blow up the starfighters, because that's
it's a good plot point, so.
Yeah, let's just jump around. Also get all the coins.
For.
If the camera would turn around and I could actually see where the hell I'm going, but you know. Okay, don't want to go down just yet. Huh. And I guess I could have just gone up with the elevator, but. Good elevation. Probably should have gone the other way first, but eh. What's done is done. Alright, well. The jingle jangle of minifigure pieces. Taunting me, so. More coinage so that we can buy more stuff later. All right. Well, get all the money.
All right.
Let's just
keep going, I guess.
All right, I go left, you go right. All right, I'm about to die, so. There we go, dying. All right. Well, there's our two.
I do faintly remember there being coins in this general vicinity.
Alright, I think that's all the coins we're getting. Alright. Okay.
Alright, let's go up
and okay. Heart. And missed the heart completely. Okay. Well, let's, how the hell do I get up there? Answer, you don't. It's just going to be jingling and taunting me and just... Son of a bitch. And most of my coins are all gone. Well, that was the wrong button. All right.
Okay. Let's go save Palpatine in the dress.
Oh boy. Okay, I can't fucking hit anybody, so... Alright. Alright. Okay, well. Yeah, I'm gonna have to. Try to sneak around. If I can time my jumps right. No. Alright. Kill that one. That's the Chancellor, because.
Yeah, I totally knew what that one was.
And. Yeah, I'm sure if I never died, I'd be able to get True Jedi by now, but. It's just all right, well, okay. Oh boy. Okay. All right. And chopped off your hand. And you're dead. Okay, I don't think any of the
studs respond,
so just gotta. Ah, boy. All right, well. I'm just hitting all of the wrong spots. Damn it. All right, well, I'm about to die, so. Okay, yeah, I'm just losing too many coins. All right. For fuck's sake. All right. Okay. All right, I guess I didn't need to go all the way down, but okay. Okay, can't blow that one up because I don't have any explosives, so... Oh, we just had to go up. Alright. And... Hey, we got True Jedi. That. All right, well, really, I need to be R2 in certain sections. Son of a bitch. All right. Then we got R2 on the move. Don't be rude. Okay, well, this is just a and get more. Yeah. All right. Take that one out. Oh. Power up. Okay. Crash on the planet. Yeah.
Yep. Yeah, buddy.
We made it. Just barely, but we made it. And Miss Mace Windu is pretty annoyed with us. So...
Yeah. Yeah, just try to keep going.
All right. Yep. Yeah, Cody bonked his head as he was trying to give a salute. Okay. Alright. Alright, Cody. Let's get going. Okay. Okay, try to get up here. There we go. Alright, well. Yeah, I have no idea where I'm supposed to be doing right now. I'm killing Grievous. I know that much, but just like... Fucking how, though? Okay. Should be a way to actually aim your character, not just... Okay, well... Okay. Why are there only four numbers? Well, there's seven directions. It's WASD, but everything else. Got him. Fuck's sake. Alright. Okay, really? Is that not a thing that you... Okay, apparently I can't shoot that shit. Just worry about the blue stud. Okay. Alright, well, I guess back up to the place we once were. This up correctly. Okay. And just like that, we killed General Grievous.
Ha! So uncivilized.
Alright. Yeah, there was no way that we'd be able to get True Jedi on that, so... Yeah.
Let's just...
continue on. With Kashyyyk, I think.
Yeah. Yoda with Chewbacca and
Tarful. Loves to just spit all the coins and studs and money out just all around you.
It's just like,
oh.
Oh, that those coins overshot everything, and
now I have to go all the way around just to get at it. Lightsaber up so I can actually move around at a fairly decent speed. Alright, I have a sneaking suspicion that, okay, so don't have to worry about him yet. Right. Okay. Okay, apparently I need to be dark side user to
break that open. Darth Palpatine is Lord Sidious.
Alright, well. Get all that.
You have to use Yoda to activate all these torches. As you have to use the Force to do so, and if you don't use the Force, then it's just... What are you doing? Alright. Okay. Alright. And do all that. Gotta save all his Wookiee friends, so... Seriously? Alright. Captured one.
And don't know where any enemies will...
Let's get all the studs that are
out of the way.
Alright. Oops. I accidentally killed Yoda.
Time to go.
And getting that point. And my guys are getting absolutely slaughtered, so.
That's just...
Alright. Okay. Jedi, maybe? Hang on. Okay. Alright, well, That's, Okay. That's a lot of things that I
need to
buy and or
unlock.
Really? This is a lot of people dying. All right, I don't think I can deal with that shit unless I have invincibility on. Or if I have a power up. Well, probably need to go this way, I guess. If I had to guess. Really? Fucking really? Across here, I guess. I don't know. If I can come across. Meager coins.
Yeah, no, Yoda, there's just a million fucking battle droids shooting your ass. You pick those flowers, why don't you? Yeah, no, it's fine. Don't need to actually use the Force or anything. It's not like there's a million fucking respawning droids that always fucking respawn no matter what. Yeah, no, it's fine. You can just... Seriously. Finally. Alright. Are you fucking serious? Okay. All right. Okay, apparently you have to be on fucking screen in order to actually do anything. Aggravating. Okay, well, don't know what that means. Okay, well. Let's just raise this shit in out of the air. Alright, well, apparently I don't have to go that way. Get this shit over with. All right, well, I'm just gonna get all that shit. Well, hopefully that's carrot. Well, help me get that blue coin at least, so. Okay, can't go back there, even though it's
very tantalizing.
I'm just gonna be picking the flowers since no one is shooting at us currently. Alright. All right. Come on. There we go. All right, well. All right. Well. Hear that. Alright, well. Okay. All right, well.
All right, and those guys just mysteriously disappeared, so
don't have to worry about that anymore. Let's just continue this
dog shit of a show.
Alright. Back to Corson's. Where we're looking at all the destruction.
Hey, there's some guys. Oh, wait.
Damn it. All right. And all the those coins that I so carefully collected all gone to waste, because just fucking bullshit. Alright. Got him. All right, fucking finally. Apparently, I can't get up there. Alright, then.
I'm just gonna go around,
collect as many of these little studs as I can. Don't fall off the edge. That's a bad thing to do. Alright. Alright, well. Yeah, I don't think we're going to be getting True Jedi because of half those coins just kind of fell off the edge and, yeah. Try to get as much coinage as I can, and yeah. Yeah. Well. Alright, well. That was the right thing to do. Mostly. And I'm just gonna
try to play the game as much as I can.
And I'm just not feeling it. Okay. Now I could go up there and progress the story, or I could not do that. Alright, well. Only stormtroopers can have access to that area. Alright, well.
Break that orb whole again.
Right. Well, there's the power brick. Yeah, I don't think I can get there without
dark force powers.
Got that one.
Apparently that's
a little back. Forward. All right, well.
Yeah, I don't know how to get to there.
All right.
Coins.
All Alright. Guess I could have tried to go back for that other blue coin, but eh. Screw it. Alright, well, that was pointless. Okay, well, we have to fix that door hinge somehow, so.
Let's go make some puzzles happen. Everybody's just going to keep saying, hey, I'm over here. Now I'm over here. Where the hell am I going?
Alright, well,
that's one power source, so.
Depth perception is really fucking off with these games. Okay, I guess we just have to fucking... Okay, apparently we can't get that one as Obi-Wan, so let's just
get the rest of these.
Let's try to do that other thing. Alright, fuck it. Okay, let's just
get the fuck out of here, I guess. Let's just...
Alright. Alright, how do we get to you?
I'm doing so.
Let's just progress the story, why don't we?
All right.
Ooh, shocked he got fucking narked. Alright. Let's continue the story on to Mustafar. I want to say Mustafar. Yep. There it is.
The big red ball of Mustafar. Anakin running away from his problems and
everything. Let's just get out of here. Fucking hell. Son of a... Okay. Okay. Really? Well, there goes all my coins. For fuck's sake. Don't know how to fucking jump, Obi-Wan? Alright, I'm just gonna... I can't actually fucking restart the level. No, that would make sense. You have to quit out of the entire fucking game in order to get it. We were right there. We were right fucking there. And I can't go to the side, really? Actually have some fucking coins after the end of this. Alright, I'm just gonna try to fucking leave. Don't do the thing that might possibly save your guys' life. You should focus on a secondary objective. Alright. You little bitch. Alright, well. Really? Oh, for fuck's sake. Okay. Yeah, you can't fucking stay alive for 5 fucking seconds. I have to hold your goddamn hand. fuck's sake. Alright, true Jedi, that's not too shabby, but power up basically. Left. For fuck's sake. Oh, fuck off. Really? Well. Fuck me. Everything about this. This is just absolutely fucking idiotic. After this, if I ever get out of this, where the fuck am I supposed to fucking go? How do you tell where you are going to go? Why are there no other fucking checkpoints in this entire game? And why doesn't the fucking jump button work when I want it to? Alright. Alright, Obi-Wan, you take a crack at this shit, because god fucking damn it. And no goddamn score. Alright, good. Good. Yeah, no, that's great. That's fucking fan-fucking-tastic. Alright, fucking finally. Yeah, I'm
not playing any more of this shit. You can't fucking make me.
Alright. Yeah, let's see the final fucking cutscene. Let's see Padme die in childbirth for the 18th time. Yep. Little babies. And she's dead.
Oh no. And the babies are crying.
And Anakin Skywalker's not dead. He's just getting turned into Darth Vader. Yeah, Vady is pissed. Alright. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna...
I'm just gonna go in and see what secrets I can find.
All right. All right. Okay, well,
I can't get any
useful extras, just extras that are fucking locked or extras that don't do anything. Yeah, no. Fuck a story clips. Oh. Alright. Yeah, I'm just gonna call it. Yeah, might as well. Yeah, I'm just gonna quit out, because I can't fucking deal with this shit, and I only have one viewer, so I'm not torturing myself for no fucking views, so sorry you came too late to the party. Watch it live next time.